Now, breaking news from 13 Action News.
And breaking right now, the CEO of MGM Resorts, Jim Murren, says he's actively working to bring an NBA team to Las Vegas. The MGM Resorts head says that it would not be an expansion team, but most likely a relocation of an existing team. There's no word on which team that would be. We have reached out to MGM, but are still waiting for a comment. As soon as we learn more, we'll pass it on to you on air and online. We're